Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about comparison of fingerprints. In practice, 10 to 12 points of comparison is sufficient for identification of an individual, and this is accepted as proof of identity. So at least 10 to 12 points of comparison is sufficient.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.